What's up, guys? Welcome back to Dark Souls. Thanks for coming back. Episode 2 of Dark Souls. Last time we came up here on the Great Wall. And now let's continue on our way. The guy right there, he looks vicious. The guy that looks scary is because he is scary. That is a Silver Knight. I could use his armor, but I don't want to try to fight him for that armor because I am not equipped well enough to deal with him. Okay, that's cool. Just hit me through the stairs. That's cool. Already I'm off to a bad start on episode 2. Sorry, guys. Totally sorry. I am being trash. You know what? I'm just going to restart. Not the video. We're fine. I'm just going to go back to the bonfire, get all my Estus back, and we're going to actually be good at games this time, guys. Also, I left a item up here that I need to get. Another thing, that Titanite Shard, I need that to upgrade this club, by the way, so I can have more damage. Also, that dragon right there, the guy that I said I could run under, but then I got finessed by all of his friends. I can make that dragon go away and get some good loot for it, but it takes a bow and 99 arrows. I'm not going to make you guys sit through all of that. I might do it off camera. That'd be a lot quicker for... I wouldn't waste all you guys' time. And I wouldn't be against it. So I might just do that off camera and get rid of that dragon. But right now we're trying to advance towards the first boss of the game. I know we beat the first guy, but he was kind of the tutorial boss, I guess you could say. This guy down here is the first boss. He's not that hard to kill. He's pretty easy, as all first bosses go. And I need to kill this guy before he transforms. Sheesh. Yeah, if that guy right there transforms, and I'm as low a level as I am, it's a one-hit death every time. He is insane. You know, I kind of feel bad for killing all these guys that are sitting around like this, but I need the souls so that I can survive. And I need to kill this crystal lizard as well. Come here. Yes. Because he has a raw gem. I may not use that, but I can sell it. Alright. Let's make our way downtown, walking fast. Or running fast. Let's try not to get shot. As I say that, as I get shot. Run. Oh my gosh, leave me alone. There's another Silver Knight down here. There's a lot of loot down here as well that I could get. I'm going to try to... Oh, hello, Mr. Silver Knight. How about you just go... Okay, you didn't hear that? You didn't hear that? We're fine. Everything's fine. Who is that? Hello. How? Why? Why do you swing so much? Roll through here. Get this part. Please. You don't hear anything, Silver Knight. I swear nothing's happening. No, you don't see me. He saw me, didn't he? Oh, yes, he didn't see me. Thank you, Jesus. He didn't see me. Yeah, you just fall over the edge. I don't need you in my life. This Silver Knight is going to be a douche. You know what? Screw it. Let's do it. Hello, sir. Would you like a spot of tea? Oh. Die. Yes. The backstabs. Next episode I might be doing with my friend Bailey. And let's give you a little rundown on him. known Bailey since I was in school. We went to school together. Bailey is my best friend in life. I consider him a brother. He's more than a friend to me. We've been through a lot. And he is very good where I'm average at best at video games. Bailey is very good. He's very good at Call of Duty as well. He plays competitively. And I have yet to see him lose a competitive match out of 20 matches I've watched. I've yet to see him lose a match. That's saying something. Let's drop down here and get some more loot. Let's get the straight sword. The broadsword I just picked up. I'm probably going to change to that. It's pretty strong. I need to go down here and try to kill these guys. But there are some axemen down here. I'm not talking about the show. There are axemen down here, and they're not nice. Oh, boy. And hello, axemen. Oh, my gosh. Stupid doge. Yes, bad memes. I know. Get out of here, doge. I'm trying to kill this guy. What? Oh my gosh. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Well, I'm just so great at this. Now I gotta run all the way back down there just to get my souls back. Cool. So now I'm just going to try to run for my life and get back down there as fast as I can. At least it's not that far away. So let me know if you enjoy this Let's Play. Comment, like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and share it with your friends. And I might be doing some Mass Effect Andromeda soon. I'm not sure. I haven't bought it yet. I might buy it. Oh, hello. I might buy it. I love the Mass Effect series. I played all three of those when I was younger. I played them out of order, by the way. I played Mass Effect 3 first. Mass Effect 3 got me into it. Then I played 2, and then I played 1. Totally backwards. But then they became backwards compatible from 360 to the Xbox One, so I was able to play them that way. And I played them 1 through 3 on my Xbox One recently. And I am excited for Andromeda. And I hope many of you are too. It's a really good series with a really good... I'm a sucker for a game that has a good storyline. You know, a good plot. Something that, you know, I can kind of catch a hold of. This game... It has a good storyline, but I'm not up to date with all the lore on this game. I know guys that are, but I am not. I just love playing it for the challenge and having a good time. Just playing some games, having a good time, and hopefully I don't die again. What did I just say? If any of you have ever seen Noah J456, the Noah triggered meme would be spammed right now, because I am triggered. I'm heated. I'm angry. I have lost so many souls. That's about 3,000 souls I just lost. RIP. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Gonna go down here. I'm gonna open up my shortcut and go back to first bonfire and cry myself asleep. Hopefully I'll get my computer soon so that I can play some more games. For right now, I'm just kind of strictly strictly going to be Dark Souls Let's Play. But when I'm able to get my computer and I can play my Xbox One, I'm going to throw some more variety in there for you guys. I'm going to have my Dark Souls Let's Play, definitely. I'm probably going to have two episodes a day. One's going to be Dark Souls, and one will be another game. Not sure what it'll be. Might be Rainbow Six. A little bit. It could be a little bit of everything. I'll play some Rainbow Six. I'll play GTA, maybe. Yeah, My friend might play some Battle Block Theater. I love a little Battle Block Theater. We might get into that. If that would be a fun series, if you guys want that, just comment down below and let me know what you guys would like to see. And you know, I'm up for anything. We got tons of games. And I spoke of Bailey earlier and how I might play with him in a little bit. And we might get some recording done later on tonight and get some more episodes in. Of course, he'll help me. This game is so much more fun playing with friends. And, you know, I've met a lot of good people, a lot of good gamers on this game that are willing to help you out in a tough situation, because, as you've seen, I am not that good at this game. And I can use some help. There's a lot of times I can use help. And there are people that put their sign down at a boss, you know, just to help you out, help you get past that boss. And, you know, Bailey can help me get through a bunch of the other stuff I do on this game as well. I'll help him, he'll help me, you know. It's kind of mutual. But I'm talking about games on the Xbox One. We can play Borderlands. We enjoy playing Borderlands. And I have the Handsome Jack collection. So we could play Borderlands 2 and the pre-sequel. And I would have no problem playing those. I have sunk so many hours into Borderlands, it's embarrassing. But, you know, I'm not one for going out in the party life and drinking and all that kind of stuff. So what I do is I just play games. You know, I'm not into the party life and anything like that. I just sit at home and play video games. And now I get to share that with you guys and all you viewers out there watching. I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm having a good time. I'm enjoying this experience with YouTube, and I have so much hope and so many dreams. As I said in the last episode, I have so much hope for this channel that we can do good in the world, you know. And I won't expound on that because I did in my first episode. There's no need to be redundant. So right now, oh hello. I'm trying to get to Vort of Boreal Valley, who's the boss. But I need an ember to be able to summon an NPC in. I have one ember. Sheesh. But I can use this ember and summon an NPC in, which I can use to help me in the boss fight. And I can probably beat this boss by myself, but it's better to have the NPC, the non-playable character, to be exact, in the boss fight with me, so that he can kind of aggro the boss, meaning he can draw the boss's attention while I wail on him. It's the smart way to do it. And that's probably what I'm going to do. Hello. Goodbye. And speaking of the boss, he is right down here. Oh, hey. We're just kind of cruising through this game, you know. That, I guess that's kind of something I get from having played this game before. I know where I'm going. I don't know where all the items are at and stuff like that, but in general, I know where I'm going. He was just trying to drink a flask. No, sir. Not today. Need to pop this ember. Also, when I pop an ember, it'll give me full health, which is much needed. Alright. Oh, yeah, my buddy's up here. And he has He one hands wields an axe, and he is nice with it. Here he is, Lion Knight Albert. Yes, that axe is quite nice. I'd love for you to use that, sir. All the silver knights, all of them. I don't know where I get all this black smut from, but I guess when you're Dave the Barbarian, you get covered in smut. Alright guys, wish me luck. So we head into the first boss fight in the game, not the tutorial boss fight. This is actually the first boss of the game. Hello, Vort of the Boreal Valley. So this is going to be a very cheeky way to beat him, but the best way to beat this guy, stay right up under his butt. I'm not lying. This is literally the best way to beat him. And like I said earlier, it's best to have the NPC in here so he can aggro him, and that is working very well for me because he is focused on killing Albert, and he is not trying me yet. And now he's pissed. Now I need to run for my life. See, he's still focused on Albert. Albert probably is going to die if he keeps going at this rate. Back here. Let me finesse them cheeks. Let me fillet those cheeks. Hey, girl. Hey, girl. Give me the cheeks. Oh, he finally hit me. Did I just die? Oh. I've never been that. I'm dead. I'm so bad. Now I know how Noah feels. You do so good off camera, but when you get on camera, you're just absolute booty cheeks. That is my life right now. I'm not even lying. That is my life. Trying to figure out the best way to get back to where I was because I need my souls back. That was a lot of souls. Yeah, this is what Dark Souls is. You go, the game knocks you down, you die, get back up again. I need to get back to where I was without dying. Run to the hills. Okay, I may be good. I may be good. I hate you so much. Die, dude. You die as well. Now. I have 0 ammo. Right now, I need to get my souls and try to survive. I'm just gonna run through this. Now, where are my souls? There they are. I'm just watching you. Hello, sir. Oh, leave me alone. Nope. I don't think so. Oh. That's where you can really hit him when he does that move. Because wind up his swing. It's like Mariano Rivera winding up for a pitch. If you ever seen, if you ever saw Mariano Rivera winding up for a pitch or ever used him in any of the, you know, took him 20 minutes to wind up a pitch. But it took this different. I did it again. Again, guys, I'm sorry that I am so bad at games. Usually not this bad, but I am having an off night. Everybody has one. Ask Noah J. I mention Noah a lot because I love zombies. Love playing Call of Duty Zombies, and that's one of the big reasons that I want to get my Elgato and get a computer that works with my Elgato, because I want to start playing zombies for you guys and streaming zombies, because that is one game mode that I really love to play, and I love to do some Easter eggs with you guys, and I think that'd be a fun time. But right now, I'm going to try to go over here and get this Uchi Katana, one of the best swords in the game. Takes 12 strength and 16 dexterity. Oh, there's an ember. I could have used that a minute ago. But I'm going to try to beat this guy. Master. He's called Master. But I call him... Do not kill me, Senpai. Now, being as I am very fast. But this guy is way faster than I am. And he just parried me. And I'm dead. RIP. Yeah, he's a hard dude to kill, too. This is why a lot of people don't like being deprived at the start of a game, because stuff like this happens. Level am I even? Very well, then. No, I'm not good enough level to fight the guy yet. Okay, okay. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm gonna go grind a little bit. Gonna get some souls. Gonna level up. I may do that on camera, I don't know. But we're gonna get good. Because right now I'm trash. But if you liked the video, like for all my pain and how bad I am, comment how bad I am, I'm fine. Just go ahead, roast me in the comments. I see it now. You're so bad at games. Why don't you get good? Why don't you let your friends play instead of you? Go ahead, roast me in the comments. Go ahead. I'm waiting. But anyway, like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Share it with your friends. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.